If you think adventure is dangerous, try a routine without drills. It's lethal. We are in an era where fitness is one of the most valued commitments one can make. The youth today are more concerned with their self-image, and staying fit is one of the ways they choose to present themselves.
So I come to the gym in the evenings from 4:30, and I come for my own physical fitness and for my own happiness. This is something that I look forward every day in my routine. It just gives me happiness.
Going to the gym may seem to be a Herculean task for some, but for many today, it is a sacred place.
This gym is helping me to relieve from my stress. That is, like, from morning to evening, I have classes, so this helped me to relieve from that kind of stresses and make me fit. When I'm coming to the gym, I start reduce my all the junk food habits. Right now, I can sleep well.
Krista Jayanti College provides the students with a well-equipped gym. More than 100 students are regular to keep themselves at par with their fitness. The gym also acts as a relief to the students after a long day in the college. The students are guided by a trainer who keeps track of their schedule and goals. HIIT workouts, cardio, exercises to low and moderate intensity are performed by the students in the gym.
In cardio session, we have cross trainers and treadmill and cycling and weight training, lat pull down machines, leg press machines, Smith machine. Almost everything we have, and dumbbells and heavy weight plates. And here we have more than 120 students active. Two, three students, last year one student, and this year one student, they have won their bodybuilding competition. Fees for students, it's very less actually compared to outside. It's about 350 per month. And the membership is also very less. It's around 1,500, that's it.
Some of the equipments include chest press machines, treadmill, shoulder press machines, pull-up bars, leg press machines, dumbbells, barbells, and many more. Each equipment cater to every aspect an athlete might seek to improve their physical body, be it for bodybuilding or simply keeping their body toned.
I've been coming to the gym for around 2 months now, and I think it's a great help to have something like this facility in college, mainly because we all tend to get very busy with our lives, especially with the kind of schedules we have now. And it's important to take some time out and, you know, give some focus to your health. I think that's really important, and it's really good that we have such facilities here.
The gym has also seen a number of productive results from committed students who are always ready to turn their blood into sweat.
I'm a sportsman and I represent for my college team in bodybuilding as well as in the shot put. As an athlete for this college, I find this gym very useful. As you can see, there are only college students and teachers right here working out with us. So the environment here is very friendly and very safe. And the trainer right here, he works really hard, because there are around 200 students in the gym and only one trainer. He works really hard in training all the students. And the squat rack is my favorite equipment. I work out 3 hours in a day, 1.5 hours in the morning, and the other 1.5 hour in the evening. I would recommend the students to join the gym and spend at least 30 minutes of their day developing their lifestyle and developing their health and fitness. Stay healthy, don't fall sick.
It's a simple formula. The more you commit, the more you achieve. In the end, endurance is the key. Maintaining consistency is your path to a balanced life. Workout can be considered as the physical equivalent of meditation, and therefore one must find time for it.